to return your PPP loan.
Let's get into it.
I'm starting to see this question pop up on the channel. Here are the 6 steps I recommend business owners follow when returning your PPP loan. And please follow the last step, literally forever. Number 1, review your loan agreement. Hopefully there should be an area that discusses prepayment. Number 2, contact your local provider to confirm the terms of prepayment. Please get this information in writing. The name of the contact person, total dollar amount to be repaid. Is any interest payment part of the total repayment amount? 3, get a cashier's check for the total amount, making the check payable to the entity on your loan agreement. Write your loan number, type of loan, any information you think would be helpful to track the payment. 4, make a copy of the cashier's check for your records. 5, submit payment to the address per the loan agreement. Send this payment certified mail return receipt requested. As well as the payment, include a copy of your loan agreement and the written information from your loan provider indicating the total repayment amount. Number 6, and this is super important, keep a record of the entire process from beginning to end. Keep the certified mail information and also keep a record of where you got the funds to repay the loan. If somewhere down the road, whether it's 10 or 15 years later, you need to prove that you paid this loan back in full, you will have that proof. If anyone else has something to add with regard to returning a PPP loan, please share your experience in the comment section below.
Thanks for watching. If you want to know more about business operations, business management, human resources, and other topics related to running a business, click on one of those play links. Click on one of these play... Click on the playlist.
One eternity later.
Click on one of these playlists. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe.